Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you how to verify UAE visa online through the passport number only. So friends, if you want to verify your visa, the tourist visa or employment visa, you have to open one website. The website link I will provide in the end of the video. So let's start the video. First, you have to open your Chrome browser. Once you will open the Chrome browser, you have to press that link. The link I will provide the end of the video. Once you will open the link, you will show this interface. Simply friends, you have to click here, search by file number or passport number. So you have to click on the passport. Once you click on the passport, you have to select the type, residency or visa. You have to click on the visa. Then you have to fill your passport number and expiry date. I will show you which visa we are going to verify. You can see friends, here there is, I have one visa, tourist visa. This visa I have to verify, is valid or not. You can see this guy. So here there is one passport number. With this passport number we can verify this visa. So we will copy this passport number. You have to fill this passport number, and after that you have to fill passport expiry date. Passport expiry date you can get through your passport copy, because on the visa it's there is not mentioned. So this is the passport expiry date, we have to fill it there. First you have to select the year 2030. Then you have to select the month. Then you have to select the date. After that you have to select your nationality. Here we have to write, if you are from India you can write it India. And the next process, you have to tick mark here, I am not a robot. You can see the tick mark here. Then you have to press the search button. Once you will press the search button, you can get the simple information here. You can find your file number, Emirates and field number, file status, you can see it here, active, is active. And the date also you can see from when to when is valid. So it's valid till 7/11/2021 to 5/1/2022. So friends, I hope this video you will like. If you like the video, you have to comment, and you can share the video in any groups.